tell you about that fourth down play where they initially threw the flag and then said there was no penalty?
They didn't tell me anything. You know, they got together and told me to move back and put my helmet back on.
Can you take us through that play, just guarding on that fourth level play?
Yeah, I knew it was a fourth down, and I knew they had to go to the end zone. So I played off at the sticks and, you know, get my head back. Yes, sir. I knew I couldn't take it off. It just, you know, I was caught up in the moment, and I just told them that I'll put it back on. I told them, put it back on. I put it back on.
The Jerry's in the assignment, and Coach Reed talked about going up against Jefferson. And just the assignment that you had and preparing for something like that, going up against one of the top receivers in the league.
You know, I've been preparing all week. You know, Coach been installing in me what to do and what not to do. And, you know, I just come to work and do my work.
Are those kind of some of the assignments that you kind of look forward to getting those types of matchups?
Yeah, it's very challenging. I love it. You know, challenges, I love to face them. And, you know, I love to just go out there and work.
How do you feel about the overall defensive performance?
I know we got a lot of work to do. You know, we're still progressing, still trying to come together. And, you know, we're piecing it together.
A lot of work to do.
As in technique, what to do, you know, situations, and all of that.
Darius, do you agree that there shouldn't have been a flag on 4th and 11?
Repeat.
Do you agree they should pick up that flag on 4th and 11?
Of course, because I got my head back. You know, as a defense, that's careless mistakes. You know, we got to stop the penalties. You know, we home on that, and coaches home on that as well. You know, eliminate the penalties.
What do you think of Travis today?
A dog. He's out there with one leg, man.
Good. All right, great. Thank you.
Thank you.